MJ here with our next episode. Okay, YouTubers, this is going to be take one. It hasn't been started since, I think the last day was December 2nd, 2011. So, let's see if we can get her to crank up. Okay, folks, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it for a little bit. We'll come back to it, okay? See if I get that gas leak stopped. Bear with me. Okay, folks, take two. See what happens. Let's try that. Okay, that can't be good. Any ideas? Get a little screwdriver. LS3, what do you think? Any ideas? Starving for fuel. I don't want to blow it up. Well, I guess we'll leave it at that. Continue on some other things here. We do have the, I got the door glass in a few days ago. Well, that part's good. The other one's in too. Back seat's in, of course. It's getting there, slowly but surely. So, well, until I can figure out what's wrong with the carburetor, I have no clue. Maybe you guys do. Maybe somebody, LS3 guy. Give me some pointers here. It's not getting any fuel until you push the foot feet. When it goes to die, you push the foot feet, it gets fuel. So, power valve out of it. Was that possible? Any clues? Alrighty, well, till the next one. We'll catch you later.